gonna be a transformation in your heart and soul. Gonna be a transformation, baby, now that you know. Get used to righteousness if it makes you feel wrong. Gonna be a transformation, baby, down in your soul. Remember when we were downhearted, had nowhere to go. The wisdom of insecurity, just know that you know. And something starts happening, feels like you're on a roll. Gonna be a transformation, baby, down in your soul. Keeps on wanting to flow, keeps on advancing with the wisdom you know. Time has a rhythm when love is the law. Love is forever, baby, down in your soul. Gonna be a transformation, baby, down in your soul. Gonna be a transformation, now that you know. Get used to righteousness when it makes you feel whole. Gonna be a transformation, baby, down in your soul. To see the sun streaming in the windows as we start this week. Makes me feel like we're a little early. I was a little early on a couple of those chord changes, but that's not what I'm talking about. I blame the clock. Hi, Bunny. Dan Prince is in St. Augustine, Florida, the oldest city in the U.S., I believe.
That is correct. Yeah.
I didn't put it in a form of a question, though.
What is the oldest shit city in the shittiest state?
It's definitely St. Augustine. Although San Antonio, I don't know. Bunny's online. Bunny, we're going to play your song for you right now just because you're here.
Is Dan Prince Bunny? Who's Bunny? Billy Bell's not Bunny.
Bernadette LeClaire.
Bernadette Bunny LeClaire? Bunny.
Soon.
Out to Betty, wherever she may be tonight, and a bunny. Hey, April. Hi, Mom.
Thank you.
someone around here's asking questions. About someone who looks like you. I said, I don't know where you are. Sounded like he's gonna be back here someday. She's making up come true this time. She's making up come true this time. She's making it all come true this time. Well, this has not been the first time. May not be the last. We only knew she slow moves in the past. I hope you're not too fast at last. You're making it all come true this time. She's making it all come true. In your soul. Now look outside to find out where we are. Oh no, you won't be satisfied until you make possessions of the stars. She's making it all come true this time. She's making it all come true this time. She's making it all come true this time. Someone around here asking questions about someone who looks like you. I said, I don't know where you are. You said that he was gonna be back and told him where you are. She's making it all come true this time. She's making it all come true this time. She's making it all come true.
Everybody raise a glass to Karl Wallinger, World Party, Waterboys.
Are there?
cards a winner. I got nothing left to lose. There's a little eye in the North Academy. Everybody's crying, don't leave your crown. Everybody's crying, don't make a sound. There's a place for us to please. You just gotta let her out. Make up for it with another song with UFOs.
About UFOs.
Something to Hoosker. No try, only do. With an umlaut.
Thank you.
And you can find that tune on, I can't remember which one, but it's good. Is that on the St. Tomix Trio CD?
Yes, it is. Switch. Woo!
That's a good one.
The only St. Tomix Trio CD out there.
By not putting out another one as St. Tomix Trio, we're encouraging the bootleggers to do it for us.
Duct Tape Dave could probably put a good album together.
Yeah. I want to hear a whole album of Foothold jingles. And a whole album of Jennifer Juniper.
Oh, that would be good. By the way, did everybody wish Jen behind the bar a happy birthday today? Happy birthday, Jen! Kev, it's not your birthday. Quit pretending. Don't be fooled by that guy. That's Kevin. It's not his birthday. It's Jen's birthday.
Of the person. Setting sail to a place on the map from which no one has ever returned. Drawn by the promise of the Joker and a fool by the light that the crosses have burned. Drawn by the promise of the women and the lace, the gold and the cotton and pearls. It's a place where they keep all the darkness you need. Sail away from the light on the strip. You will pay tomorrow. You will pay tomorrow. Save me from tomorrow. I wanna sail on the ship. Tomorrow, don't wanna sail in the ship. Travel in the world, yeah, the search no good, but I'm sure that you're Sodom like you would know. Using all the good people as your galley slaves, when your little boat struggles through the wanted way. You will pay tomorrow. You wanna pay tomorrow. I'm sad tomorrow. Ooh, I'm sad, save me from tomorrow. Thank you.
Job, you better stop kissing somebody's ass. Excuse me, miss, I gotta get under your feet. Oh, one day, honey, when I got this broom, will I get you the room? I need some filthy sheets.
whispers. I said, drink the clear water for to quench my thirst. I should watch the ferry boats and they'll get high. Cross the blue ocean against tomorrow's sky. We shall never ever grow so old again. We shall walk and talk and God is all wet with rain.
Looking at you, watch a third time, waiting at the station for a bus. Going to a place that's far, so far away, and if that's not enough, going where nobody says hello, never talk to anybody they don't know. Some factory that's full time filth and nowhere left to go. Walk home to an empty house, sit around all by yourself. I know it might sound strange, but I believe you're coming back before too long. Another year. At night I drink myself to sleep and preach, and I don't care that you're not here with me. But it's so much easier to handle all my problems if I'm too far out to sea. But something better happens sooner, it's gonna be too late to bring you back. Everybody else in town only wants to bring you down. That's not how it ought to be. Well, I know it might sound strange, but I believe you'll be coming back before too long. Another year.
Don't go back to Rockville. Don't go back to Rockville. Don't go back to Rockville.
Waste another.
Gentlemen, I'd like to bring up our first guest star of the night. Joseph Pettini of Danger Pins is here. Who, me? Give it up for Joseph. Come on now.
Give it up for me now.
Thank you.
$26 in my hand. Up to Lexington, 125. Feel sick and dirty, more dead than alive. I'm waiting for my man. Hey, old man, what you doing uptown? I said, hey, old man, you chasing all those women around? Pardon me, sir, feel this from my mind. I'm just looking for a good, good friend of mine. I'm waiting for my. Here he comes, he's all dressed in black. VR shoes and a big straw hat. He's never early, he's always, always late. First thing you learn is that you always gotta wait. I'm waiting for my. Flights of stairs. Everybody's pegged you, but nobody cares. He got the works, he give you a taste, but then you gotta spit because you got no time to waste. I'm waiting for my. Don't you holler, honey, don't you bawl and cry. I'm feeling good, I'm gonna work it all out. I'm feeling good, I'm feeling so fine. Until tomorrow, but that's just another time. I'm waiting for my.
Joseph Pettini from Danger Pins.
Sick and hard and lonely, deep in thought in the space. One thought only, where does she tell me where? And if she says to you, she don't love me. deliver my message and tell her of my pain. And I know, well, if she had me back again, that I would never make her sad. I got a heart, heart for the soul. Dan Kowalski. Trio, ladies and gentlemen, put some money in the bucket for Foothold.
Thanks, Joseph. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we do need a little bit of money this week, folks. I've been turning them down left and right for Foothold Twin Cities. I should let you know, every single penny that goes into that bucket will go straight back out to families that are really in need locally. And I've turned down three families that are being evicted this week. So we've been going right up to the edge of what we can do. Thank you so much.
What was the most recent situation that these people helped out with?
There's one that I hope to be able to pay tomorrow where their lights have been shut off and they need $600. But there are a couple others, like there's a single mom with like six kids, I think. They've got the eviction notice already. So, I don't know. We'll do what we can.
That's right, Terry. Foothold Twin Cities provides one-time emergency aid to families in crisis. And you can learn more about Foothold Twin Cities online at foothold.twincities.org. That's foothold.twincities.org.
Walking down Main Street, getting to know the concrete, looking for a purpose from a neon sign. I would meet you anywhere, western sun meets the air. I'll hit the road, never looking behind. But can you deny there's nothing great? Nothing more than the traveling hands of time. St.
Genevieve can hold back the water. Saints don't bother, but you stay now. Seeing traces of the scars that came before, hidden on the pavement, still aching for more. When the hours don't go long, worn out wood and familiar songs, to hear your voice is not enough, it's more than a shame. But can you deny there's nothing greater, nothing more than traveling hands in time. Saint Genevieve can hold back the waters. Saints don't bother, tears stain eyes.
Sorry, Joe, you don't make a very good window for those cues.
Wet with rain after a summer shower. I saw you standing in the garden. In the garden, wet with rain. The teardrops from your eyes in sorrow. Yeah, we watched the petals fall down the ground. As I sat beside you, I felt the great sadness that day. In the garden. You came back home. You were a creature all in rapture. You had the key to your soul, and you did open. That day you came back to the garden. The summer breeze was blowing against your face. The light of God shined on your countenance divine. Hey, you were a mighty color as you sat beside your father and your mother in the garden. Summer breeze was blowing on your face. With that, you were mad at you, treasing your summery words. And the shiver from my neck down to my spine ignited me in daylight, in nature, in the garden. Childlike vision became so fine. We heard the bells within the cathedral that we loved so much. And we felt the presence of the youth of eternal summers in the garden. As I touched your cheek so lightly, born again, you were that blush. And we touched each other lightly. And we felt the presence of the Christ within our hearts in the garden. No guru, no method, no teacher, just you and I and nature and the Father. Son and the Holy Ghost in the garden. you're feeling low and the fish won't bite. You need a little bit of soul to put you right. You need a little bit of soul to see you through. And when you raise the roof with your rock and roll, you get a lot more kicks with a little bit of soul. Soul, and I really start moving, yeah. And when your body fails and nobody grooving, she's at the end, she is starting to cry.
Let me go!
Good ending. We worked on that for 3 weeks.
Minimum.
Jennifer, Juniper. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the goofiest song we've ever written. Driftwood, thinking it's a thrill. Across the desk from me is a little third grade girl. She puts a tiny sock foot right on top of mine. Joe Popper sees this, sends a wad of paper flying. Should have just retired, but the payment on the ranch will soon be coming due. He needs to get one more out so he loads it up with you. Hey, spitballing. Hey, spitballing. I said, hey, would you spitballing?
Yet to get one on the stage.
They were jamming.
Are those actually covered with goo?
Boom. Musicals.
Yeah, man, we are spitballing. Sorry, Joe. Don't want to offend you.
Can someone explain to Terry sometime about that?
I'm using the Chief Wiggum accent, okay?
If you gotta overachieve Wiggum it then. We're jamming.
It's okay to use the Wiggum accent. And Apu, you know, that's totally cool.
Yeah.
Right.
What about Cletus the Slackjawed Yokel? Can I do that voice?
Yes, you can, Terry.
No, you can't.
Will you?
How about the King of the Hill?
It's
damn it, Bobby.
Always appropriate to make fun of Texans.
Well, I was making fun of a Texan who was born in Jamaica.
Can't do it anymore, Terry.
Wasn't making fun anyway, man. It's all about love.
Killjoy was here.
We need more Milwaukee bands, is what somebody online is saying. Some guy, I wonder where he's from.
We need old Milwaukee.
That guy with the woolly name.
Hey, Scott, DeKreutzen is playing at the end of March at the Eagles Club. You know.
DeKreutzen.
They're playing as the Crosses, though. Clever, isn't it? It's a twist.
Yeah.
Any
bright ideas out there? We already played it.
All right, Scott. It's not a Milwaukee band, but it's a Milwaukee song. And every word of it is true.
It's late, and she's waiting, and I know I should go home. But every time I try to leave, they play another song. Then someone buys another round, and whenever drinks are free, what makes this big man not to go so many times before. She said love, happiness can't live behind those swinging doors. Now she's gone and I'm to blame. Too late I finally see what made Milwaukee famous. Men lose the eye. message to the receiver. Pop up a Nessus and Dan. Got three passports, a couple of visas. Don't even know rhyme or name. On the hillside, the trucks are loaded and getting ready to roll. I sleep in the daytime, I work in the nighttime. I might not ever get home. This ain't no party, this ain't no disco. This ain't no food in the ain't got no mucker, not CBGB's.
CBGB.
I ain't got time for the night. Houston, what about Detroit? What about Pittsburgh, PA? You ought to know not to stand by the window. Somebody see you up there. I got some groceries, some peanut butter to last a couple of days. Ain't got no sneakers, ain't got no headphones, ain't got no records to play. This ain't no party, this ain't no disco. This ain't no fooling around. Why go to night school? Why go to college? I ain't got time on the night. I like to kiss you. I love to hold you. I ain't got time on the night. I can't write nothing. Give out no postcard. I can't write nothing at all. Trouble in transit. Got through the roadblock. We blend in with the crowd. Without computers, we're tapping phone lines. I know that ain't allowed. We're just like students, we're just the housewives. Wearing a suit and a tie. I changed my hairstyle so many times now. I don't know what I look like. You make me shiver, I feel so tender. We make a pretty good team. Don't get exhausted, I do some driving. You wanna get you some sleep? Throw out my. Burn all my notebooks. What good are notebooks? They won't help me survive. My chest is aching and it burns like a furnace. That one keeps me alive.
Mr. Dan Israel is here.
No, he's standing right here.
Dan,
what?
In the people's key of G. Are we scoring at home?
Are you going to play the riff?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got it.
Just do this.
So we lost Karl Wallinger from World Party and the Waterboys yesterday. Or at least we found out about it yesterday. Only 66 years old. Enjoy every sandwich, folks. I messaged Dan last night because I knew he loved the Goodbye Jumbo album like I do.
Which Dan?
This one. Then I message you.
Yeah, there's not a bad song on that record. There's a lot of good songs, actually, to put it the other way.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
You might hear a new sound coming in as the old one disappears. Few simple words in just one grain of sand. No more tomorrow if it's just crumbling to the sand. Won't you please hear the call? She said, put the message in the box. Put the box into the car. Drive the car around the world until you get her. Understand, the road is wide open to the heart of every man. A few simple words so you could understand. We don't want tomorrow if it's just cut into the tag. Won't you please hear the call? The word said, message in the box. Put the box into the car. Drive the car around the world until you get there. The world says, give a little bit, give a little bit of your soul to me. She said, give a little bit, give a little bit of world to me. Cause I'm waiting to behold your many charms. Is that love in there? The world said, put the message in the box. Put the box into the car. Drive the car around the world until you get her. Put the message in the box. Put the box into the car. Drive the car around the world until you get her. Until you get her. Until you get her. Till 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 you get her.
you. These guys know it.
Woo!
Warner Stellion ad now. I feel
free. Plus tax.
Yeah. I thought that was an original jingle until I heard that Cream album recently. Because I'm Cream clueless. Or I was.
Premium, just a premium price. Premium.
Ready?
Yeah. Come on.
Wait a minute.
Y'all hit it.
Wait a minute. Where?
This one I can play.
Oh, yeah.
Victor Volare.
You'll recognize it, everybody.
There's a band I never really liked when I was in high school. And Casey Reynolds. Casey Reynolds made me start to enjoy Giles. Gunner. He called me Gunner. Gunner. Giles? Giles Gunner? You gotta love Giles. I remember going to Casey's house and listening to Giles in his room. Doesn't go like this, though.
No, that was just the interlude music to your story.
Like a long time to come. How could I be so bad, baby? Not to see you were the one. If you slip on from me, honey, oh, I let you walk on by. I refuse to love you ever.
Thank you.
be a sweet thing. I just don't understand. Made a game out of loving you, and now I hold the losing hand. What am I saying?
Ladies and gentlemen,
he almost sounded like Magic Dick.
Let's bring up Edie and Colleen now. And Edie has a story about this song.
Sympathy for the Devil.
Cousin Edie, what's crack-lacking?
What is it in, Dan? E or what? E is an Egbert.
Egbert.
E is an Edie.
E is, excuse me, E is an Edie. Where's Colleen? There you are.
Tuesday, everybody.
Hello. Colleen says happy Tuesday. All right, Edie, tell us your story. What did you...
Yeah.
You desecrated some altar.
So, let's just say it was grade school, all right? And I went to Catholic grade school. And me and my friends sang Sympathy for the Devil up in the choir loft. And then we went and stole the wine from the sacristy.
And look where it got her today.
Say a couple Hail Marys and you're good.
It worked.
Yeah. At the bar.
I didn't think it was a problem.
Thank you.
myself, I'm a man of wealth and taste. Been around for long, long years, stole many men, soul and grace. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moments of doubt and pain. His hands seal his fate. Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. But what's puzzling you is the nature of my game. I stuck around St. Petersburg. Time for a change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers. Anastasia screamed in vain. I rode a tank, held a general's rank with a blitzkrieg rage and a bombing stank. Pleased to meet you.
Yeah.
To Belfast with us. We're gonna have so much fun.
Is it gonna be legal?
Sometimes.
Okay, I like that.
Partly legal. I don't know all of the laws in Ireland, you know.
We don't even need to care.
We don't need no stinking laws. You're scoffing at the laws, aren't you? You're a scofflaw.
Scoff. Other side of the road. Remember that, other side of the road.
Yeah, right.
Oh my God.
I'm not driving. Trumpet Tim is here, Tim Martin. The very same. On the Mexican radio?
Yes. Tim was on KBAM. There was like a 2-hour special with talking
what?
To Mr. Martin.
Really?
It was at least an hour. Talking all about Washburn High School? You got a great face for radio, Tim. You have a great face for radio.
Thank you.
a young girl. She's pretty as a prayer book, sweet as an apple on Christmas Day. I said, good gracious, could this be my luck? That's my prayer book. Oh, let us pray. Corner of Lafayette, state of Louisiana. One find a city boy could do. Oh, to get a little conversation, drink me a red wine, dance to the music of Clifton Chenier, a king in his eye.
Some alligator last week.
Oh, really?
I got team drink to that one, Terry.
Oh,
that's
good.
Oh, shit. But I
want to
clean somebody.
Can I kind of clean somebody? Tim, you always do a hell of a job coaching our team drink line.
It's like I had a problem.
However,
our team drink line is pretty much
on. Oh, that was fantastic.
Thank you.
Joe brought a message from the fat man. Sorry, boy, to leave her high and dry. But I went to see my mom in Ensenada, and I left a little something to help the time pass by. Just a little something to help to keep you alive. Bananas and blow. Bananas and blow. Bananas and blow. Bananas and blow. Oh, bananas and blow.
Bananas and blow.
I'm stuck in my cabana, living on bananas and blow. Reminds me of Maria. The way she danced, the color of her hair. Now I'm locked inside a stall in an old cantina, eating the bananas and the cocaine off the moon. Looking for a ticket to keep me away from here. Bananas and blow. Bananas and blow. Bananas and blow. I'm stuck in my cabana. Cha-cha-cha, everyone.
Char-char-char. Char-char-char.
What? Tim, I can get it for you. I know my way around. What, Kev?
I said you're our new bartender.
Yep. I'm gunning for Kev's job. With looking for a good job where I can play pool and drink beer and not get paid anything. It's, I'm in line for that job.
You have a pool?
No, a pond is good for me, but they do have a pool.
Yep. Well, I'd like a pond.
to hear anything? Bright ideas, anybody? Come on now.
ZZ Top.
All right. Let's tip the top. Wait, there are no horns on... all right, audience participation, what do you want to hear? Lodi? Ooh, what key is Lodi in? Any idea? Lodi or Lido? I hear dyslexic. Lido, like Lido Shuffle? Like Boss Gags? Just about a year ago, I went out on the road, seeking my fame and fortune, and looking for a pot of gold. Things got bad and things got worse, guess you know the tune. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi. Must be 7 months or more. Ran out of time and money. Looks like they took my friend. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi again.
Oh,
Show, like whenever a new guest musician comes out on stage, that the band, when they introduce them, it's like a question mark, like Joni Mitchell, Bob Dylan, Neil Young. It's like a question mark. They're always like,
there is a place in North Ontario.
You know, we haven't heard the nightlife in a while. I think we should play the nightlife. I think Les Do It needs to tell everybody about the nightlife and commiserate with you and living the nightlife. And let's all just wallow in this.
I mean, you've got to be informed about these decisions you're making to be here on a Tuesday.
Well, you know, and it's daylight savings time, so the nightlife is now a little bit later, and it's even murkier.
As you can tell, Terry,
it's not good life.
Today I missed daylight shaving.
Thank you.
I missed. Hey, we got a request from Connie.
Yeah?
Get by with a little help from my friends? Do we know it?
I think Connie should play it with us.
Well, she said no.
She said no, she just wants to hear it? She
wants to hear it, man.
Are you going to sing it, or should I?
I can try it.
Go for it.
But I don't.
Us two. What key is it in? We're gonna do the nightlife, but now we're gonna do Connie's request. What is what key is Little Help from My Hip? Is it an F? No, the Joe Cocker version. Is that what you want? What do you want to do, Joe Cocker? That's more fun, I think.
Well, I think that you should sing that, mofo. Come on.
I actually might be able to tonight.
You should.
Hang on, I'm getting the key.
Yeah.
How do you feel at the end of the day? For you, Connie.
Yeah, you're right. Why not rock harder? Yeah.
Why not, indeed?
Why not, indeed?
Why not? That was incredible, you guys.
Night, Sandy. Good to see you.
Did you
Safe
all,
home.
Did you all know the drummer? The drummer on that song is
Neil Peart.
No, he's the, it's the guy that played on all the Rocky Horror Picture Show. CD, BJ Wilson. He's the guy, he's the drummer.
He did, raindrops keep falling on my head, right?
Procol Harum drummer did all the Rocky Horror Picture Show and those live recordings with Joe Cocker.
Great. Oh, nobody gives the drummer from Bread enough credit. Or Jackson Browns,
right? Yeah.
I remember when I was 15, I saw Jackson Brown, and I was a believer, you know. My sister-in-law, Kimmy, I don't think she was my sister-in-law yet.
74.
She said, he's got a really beautiful voice, but I think I could be up there drumming right now. I went, that's astute. True, right, yeah. And then just, yep, jump in. It's really true. Yeah.
Tara, do you have moon dance?
No.
Okay.
Sorry.
That's cool. Very cool.
Is a stoot a baker?
Do we know anything by the Stoots?
Yeah.
Back to business, people. It's time for a serious message. Moment of reflection from Les. Do it.
Lester. Do it.
Thank you.
you here, people. Hello. We've got horns, we got drums, guitars and basses. Driftwood Chava, have some grub, see what we can see. Ah, oh, the nightlife ain't no good life. Oh, but it's my life. What do you got there, Tim?
people just like you and me. Go down to the Driftwood, check it out. See what we can see. Ah, now the nightlife ain't no good like mama. Follow that up sometimes with That's Life.
While we're scrounging the lounge.
Too high, too far.
unicorns and cannonballs, atlases and fears, drunkards, towels and tenements, wide oceans full of tears, bags, rags, ferry boats, skimmers and scars, every precious dream of vision underneath the stars.
I did buy a big block of Swiss cheese the other day, and this song made me think of it. Big hole in the, for all the cheese on the moon, you know? And, you know, the hole in the, I don't know. Sort of a random stab, but I got there anyways.
We have a request for Real, Real Gone. Do you know that one, Joe? Dan, I want your prediction. Dan, what is the Twins record going to be this year?
Undefeated.
Spitball.
How many wins?
Oh.
I'm saying 87.
Well, I'll say 96. How many games?
162.
You want 87?
87. Because that's the year they won the first World Series.
Oh, my gosh. Yes.
That's my prediction. What impossible song are we going to play?
I got Friday on my mind.
No, that's not it. No, no. What was the request? Oh, is it? Nope, I would not.
Every morning I feel shaggy.
You know it.
My old man just seems to nag me. Tuesday morning I feel better. Driftwood Charbar makes me feel good.
Should we do Southside? We haven't done Southside
yet. You're right. You're wow. Right. Damn it.
Holy buckets.
Right.
You can make it if you try.
Someone's hacked into Terry's cough.
Someone hacked into me.
They hacked into my system.
No, we're going to do conjunction, junction, what's your function? We don't know it, though.
Working up words and phrases and clauses.
Yeah, let's do I'm Just a Bill instead.
Yeah, well, I'm surprised.
Send it out to Bill the Bill.
I'm just a bill, and I'm sitting over here. I'm waiting here on Capitol Hill.
Do my hero zero instead. No.
I'm like
my hero zero, such a funny little hero. Till you came along, we count our fingers and toes.
Sticks and stones,
our neighbor's toes. Here to stay. Nobody really knows how wonderful you are. Or we could never reach a star without you, zero, my hero. How wonderful you are. You take a zero after any number, and you multiply that number by 10.
See how easy that is.
Two zeros after any number, and you multiply that number by 100.
See how important that is.
It pays three zeros after any number, and you multiply that number by 1,000. perfect ending. And now figure eight.
You know, that's funny you're doing that, because I was just thinking the other day of, I'm a hankering for a hunk of slap or a slice of chunk of hankering for a hunk of cheese.
You're fixated on cheese tonight.
I would bet anybody standing in this place would have a better idea than that. What did you say?
Cheese.
Mom.
She's a galaxy girl. She travels through the picture in a
All right, we calling it a night?
Oh, we got one more.
Well, I had
please. I'm on my bending knees. But don't you come around here anymore. 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 Anymore.
Nighty night. Happy Tuesday, everybody. See you next week.